Hello everyone, and welcome to this Analyst Angle on theCUBE. I'm Rob Strechay with theCUBE Research, and I've got my principal analyst hat on today because we're diving into something absolutely foundational to modern enterprises and very close to my heart, and frankly, to the heart of AI itself, data platforms. Let's start with a simple grounding. A data platform is a cohesive, scalable system that enables organizations to programmatically store, process, manage, and use data across many services and applications. It's not just a big bucket where you park information. A true data platform creates a unified environment where data flows seamlessly from ingestion and transformation through governance and analytics, all the way to operational use, such as AI. Now, why should you care? Because in today's AI-driven world, businesses don't just want raw information. They want actionable insights in real time. That means building on a layered architecture where every layer works together to deliver that speed, trust, and scale. Let me walk through these five critical layers and why they matter. First, the storage layer. This is our foundation. It's where all your data lives, structured tables, unstructured files, and streaming event logs. Modern platforms use open table formats like Iceberg and Delta Lake to avoid vendor lock-in and integrate easily with multiple analytics engines, compute engines, or AI models. Storage isn't just about capacity anymore. It's about high performance at cloud scale, on premises, at the edge, and in the cloud. Think all flash arrays or memory class storage that makes vast data sets instantly accessible. Up next, the data services layer. This is how raw data gets in, gets transformed, and becomes usable. It covers APIs for ingestion, ETL or ELT pipelines, and interfaces for querying. Whether that's SQL or programmatic APIs, this layer powers batch jobs, real-time streaming, analytics, and pipelines that train machine learning models all the time. In short, it's what makes your data truly usable and responsive at scale. Layer three, the data management layer. Here's where your data becomes an asset you can trust over time. Management means cataloging so teams can discover data, versioning of changes are tracked, lineage to show how data evolves, and orchestration to tie everything together. Good management ensures consistency across on-prem and multi-cloud environments. And it's critical for AI. You can build trust in insights without knowing exactly where your data came from and how it's been transformed. Above that, we have the metadata and governance layer, often GRC or governance risk and compliance layer. This is where you control access, who can see what, under which conditions, and meet privacy or regulatory requirements. Platforms in the DBMS layer have shown how a unified governance framework can span multiple clouds, giving you both security, agility at the same time, and metadata itself adds crucial context, business definitions, quality metrics, usage history. With it, users trust the insights without having to manually validate everything. Finally, above that, the semantic layer. This is where raw technical data becomes meaningful business concepts. Tables and columns get mapped to familiar terms like customer, order, product, or revenue. This layer enables natural language queries, think LLMs or AI copilots, so non-technical users can ask questions and get answers without writing a single line of code. The semantic layer is what truly democratizes data across the organization. So why is this all so important? Because today's enterprise doesn't run on a single stack, it thrives on an integrated multi-vendor foundation designed to optimize ROI and TCO while giving you speed, flexibility, and trust. These layers aren't just boxes on a slide. Together, they're an architecture that powers modern AI-driven businesses. And that's exactly what we'll be exploring further at the Future of Data Platform Summit. How these layers are evolving, how they combine into unified intelligent platforms, and how they enable real-time composable data products that drive innovation. In closing, investing in a layered data platform isn't about collecting data, it's about harnessing it. It's about enabling your teams to innovate faster, stay compliant, and turn information into accurate enterprise intelligence. Thank you for joining me on this Analyst Angle here on theCUBE, the leader in analysis and news, and I look forward to seeing you at the summit.